Right, noobs and scrubs.
Hello.
More Orcs Must Die. I wish they would show you a picture of the map.
Yeah, I know.
I mean, I can't remember the name of the map just by... the map just by the name.
Ali. Al-Akbar.
Right. Remember that you need to take aerial stuff.
I'm going to say, can you take some aerial shit?
Well, it might be good if you take archers or something as well.
I've got nowhere to put archers.
Seriously?
Yeah. Do you want me to take...
I could put archers on. I'll take off the dwarfs and put an archer.
Yeah, that might be better. Defend each rift while I open the next. How about... Are those long corridors good enough to put... grinders on? No, they're not, because you kind of need them on both sides. What do these do? Ceiling trap.
So if I put... How many of these should I put? One there.
This will be good.
And one there. Then the rest of this place, if I put...
Do you know what? I'm not going to take paladins. I'm going to do what you've... Oh no, you've got archers, haven't you?
You could take them as well. I don't have any money at the moment.
Okay. Of course, you only take one weapon, don't you?
Yeah.
Which side are you taking?
If I go on...
Because I'm thinking, should we just work outwards?
What do you mean?
Like from the centre, so because all the defences have to come through the swastika, don't they?
Yeah. Well, after the next round, I'll put a. What I'm going to do is I'll put the spike things on. Okay. That's what I was going to do.
Yeah. All right. Fine. How about that?
Okay.
And then that leaves me with 600, and okay. I can just start with spikes on the floor, and then archers next round.
Yeah. Well, I'll tell you what I'll do though. Oh, do they?
They only come through one. They're in the
North Hall. I will put the oh God, what are they called? The spike tower things that I have for taking out aerial people.
Yeah.
Where they spawn. I mean, obviously.
Yeah, that's good. Good idea, man.
I'll put them on the other side later on when they start spawning on that side. Because obviously that's what we want to have. Today I watched Schindler's List.
Oh, that's a sad film.
It is.
Hang on, which one's Schindler's List? Is that the one with the kid? That's the boy in the striped pyjamas. Which one's Schindler's List? I'm guessing it's another one of those Nazi films, isn't it?
Yeah, it's... he saves lots of Jews by...
Oh, yes, that one. Yeah.
Yeah, well, the whole film's in black and white apart from the start and the end, and a scene with a girl in a red coat.
Yeah, but isn't it just the red coat that's in?
Yeah, I mean, yeah, okay, that's what I meant. The red coat's in...
But still an improvement.
Slightly.
And I missed, so keep knocking him over. Let him get out, man. I can't hit him when he's on the floor. It bugs out. Oh, for fuck's sake! Chain of events, eh? Oh, fuck, I missed him. Thanks.
I was just letting your magicka rebuild.
Okay, I'm going to hit him next time when he gets up. It should...
Winning! Yay!
Yeah, even better. I got a magicka potion from it.
Right, so if I put some arrows spiky things here... Everyone. Oh, I only have enough money for two? Oh. Oh, they're coming from there. Killing season. They're in the south hall. Oh, jeez. My game my game made me alt-tab because of something I was downloading. What the heck? Now my shift button is apparently broken and I keep sprinting in a direction. Okay, there we go. Sorted it out. Do they spawn from up there? The flying things?
Yeah.
Okay, good. I put them in the right place.
They've got hearts on them. Don't kill
them.
Yeah,
I know.
But they should do an explosion if they die.
Oh, that's nice. The spiky things up here also attack.
Yeah, I know.
Normal.
That's the good thing about them. I think we should go to a rave.
Do you?
I do. I think you. I want to see you at a rave. I think you'd be really ravey.
Well, you know what's the party capital of the world?
Sweden.
No.
Amsterdam.
That's close. But geographically, it's close. But no. Geographically, it's not close at all. But
Antarctica.
If you're a penguin.
The moon. I thought Antarctica. I thought they were at the Arctic.
Shut up.
I don't know.
Neither do I.
My inebriated brain does not remember such facts. Hang on, leave him. He's arty. Oh. He's boom! Yes.
Yeah, it's Beirut.
Is it?
Yeah.
Why is Beirut so? The sweet
burn of I don't know. How I love it. Well, because everyone...
Killing season.
I don't know.
You don't know, it's just is.
It is. If you... Because everyone... I don't know, I guess...
Oh, shit,
because,
I better go the other way.
Because it's...
Hey, Mike, you stay that side, I'll go this way.
Because it's the most lenient Middle Eastern country. Oh. And so everyone... You know...
What a mess!
I went to a pub today.
This is like the fourth time that you've told me, but okay.
No, I'm talking because the we need shit to talk about, man.
Okay, go on then.
And everyone in the pub was pretty much like the people in the pub in the film Hot Fuzz. Like pretty much everybody knows everyone around here, sort of thing. I'm getting beaten the fuck up, man.
Okay, well I would come and help, but
it's fine. Got a lot of shit to deal with.
Yeah.
Wow, I transformed an ogre into an ogre.
No.
The spell had zero effect.
Do you remember where Hot Fuzz was actually set?
Sanford, Gloucestershire.
Oh, right.
See, that's how many times I've seen the film. That's in the
it's
country.
More fun when you yes! kill them all at once.
I know it's in the country.
I remember telling you that.
What?
Yes, it did. Sometimes I'd like to sell down the country, Janine.
Oh, right, okay, you're quoting the film. Okay.
I think I've seen that film something like 50 times.
Right, okay, I shall put some spiky roof things on the other side.
Oh, have you put any on this side?
Yeah, I've got two up there.
Hang on, I've got an idea then. I'm going to put them here. Some squirters.
Okay.
Where? You see them?
Yeah.
Yeah, cool. In fact, hang on, am I able to put archers up here? Oh, look where I can put archers, man!
Hang on.
Oh, shit. If I'd known that... Right, I now have two sets of archers covering this. Oh, God.
Right, are there any more walls that we can put squirters on?
Yeah.
Here, I mean.
On either side.
Wait, where were you putting archers?
Up there.
Oh, that's quite good. Yeah, I'll probably put the rest of my archers up there.
What, on the other side?
Yeah.
I think.
Oh, I see where you... Yeah, okay. I guess that's a decent place to put those squirters.
Where are the... Oh, should I go on the... Do you want to go on the other side? Because you've got bigger guns.
Okay.
Because my little spells don't do nearly as much damage as your UV explosions.
Alright, are we ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Oh, it's about to get real!
But were you actually ready? That's the thing.
Yeah, I was already readied up.
No, but were you... I mean, were you actually ready, though?
I was ready. Oh, is that Frost? I'll come your way, man. First. I just...
There we go. Disappear.
Oh fuck, the little fucker's got